I know you're out there. I can feel you now. I know that you're afraid. You're afraid of us. You're afraid of change. I don't know the future. I didn't come here to tell you how this is going to end. I came here to tell you how it's going to begin.
Now tell me story. Tell me every detail. Hold up, back up. I said from the beginning, the very beginning.
Wow, I'm feeling good, man. Let me say this now.
Hi, Memory Keepers. So we are here in BBK right now, and we are about to do a food review, you guys. This is Anna Chef Carlo. Hi, Chef.
Hi, Christia.
So,
yeah.
What are you here for?
The review, we talked about the review, remember?
Yeah, you sent your person already. It's already done.
Did you send a person? You didn't send a person, so I didn't send a person. What do you mean?
She said she was from Christia Vlogs, so I fed her all the food. I fed her these awesome homemade juicy nuggets. Our burgers, we sent her three or four burgers. There was the French Lair, the Aussie burger, all with our signature Angus and Wagyu patty.
Yeah.
Juicy, fried egg. Pineapple, crispy bacon, crispy onion rings in there. Our chicken burger with the crispy skin and the sriracha mayo.
Yes, so we were supposed to like split like three burgers.
And our
each.
Homemade ice cream and our fudgy chocolate brownie.
Oh my
I
gosh.
Just made it this afternoon. I mean,
oh, is it fresh?
Yeah, and she decimated it all. She ate it all.
All of it?
Yeah, yeah.
All of it.
She looked
sweet.
Like she really enjoyed it. So, you know,
but
I guess we'll get a good review from you guys, right?
But did she bring any cameras? And did she I mean, we didn't send anyone.
Don't you know someone named Harley? She's right
we
in
know
there.
Harley, but... Hi, Mr. Mark. Hi, Harley.
Yeah, Harley.
Harley, why did you do it?
Do what? I didn't do anything.
We know you were the one who ate all the food for the vlog review.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Great, no. Harley, just confess already. We see the sauce on your cheek, the crumbs on your shirt, and when you walked out that door, we saw your happy face on.
Okay, it was me, but I couldn't help it.
True, we don't have a drone. We're not allowed to fly a drone. But check out our makeshift manual drone. And guess who's actually gonna fly this drone? Sketch!
Are we ready? Rolling.
Confession seat. Safety thing.
There we go.
Sorry. Lights camera.
This is the moment, tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us.
You know, my mom always told me that your eyes will get stuck when you do that.
No!